Ghana. Me fi Ghana, yamamwa Akwaba, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Brain Jotter, and yeah, Ghana is good. There's no much traffic, you know. If I tell you I'm coming by 12, I'll come by 12. I've taken KNK, I've taken KNJ. Is there KNJ? There's KNK, is there any KNJ? Mad. What's the one with rice and beans?
Wache.
I don't chop wache. Even the one with egg and stew. Egg and pepper.
Now the one that brings
it. Yes. Okosianimeko. That's my favorite because of. Now the only problem is I they enter flight, so and I never go to toilet, so voila, good day.
Yeah, I like to be working with him, and I'm down to now that the things are happening as well. So I'm very excited to be on this project. Thank you very much. And I'm also hoping that you get to see the final product and enjoy it as well. Okay, thank you very much. You're all supposed to be
on the show. Do you see, or how would you know, that a female soldier is making herself available when you see one on the street?
When you see one on the street, normally they have pistols.
Okay.
It's in their pockets. If you're a man and you are approaching a military woman and she brings out the pistol and she starts playing with the pistol, that means she's available.
Okay.
You can approach her. But when she slaps you, it's up to you. Okay. When she slaps you, don't give up. That's how the alarm is. They start the alarm with slaps. They can slap you. Don't give up.
Okay.
There's already the damage. One slap will not destroy anything. Normally they give 5. So if you are ready to date a military woman, she'll give you 5 slaps. One, you don't complain. Gather the momentum. Build yourself, because the moment you are able to win her heart, they are lovely people.
They're lovely people.
Lovely people. They're very romantic and sexy.
Ah.
Yes.
Then that means that we must all try.
You and who?
You are saying that they are romantic people. I mean, once they fall in love, they are romantic.
If you want to try, go to Bema camp and go and try. That is where you will regret trying. Me, I will go and try at the Kumasi Barracks. There's a barracks at Kumasi. They are very calm.
No, but
now
why?
Go to Bema camp.
But
you,
why?
They will drill you.
Why Kumasi and not Bema camp?
Bema camp, you can come there later. But on the process of getting there, you will retreat.
On the process of getting there?
You will retreat.
You will retreat.
Yes.